While you're living in this house, you will shave your legs, my stepdad tried to tell me. I'm grateful to him. I didn't shave again until I was 18 years old. My first silent, but bold, resounding, no.